Electronics used in a space application is little different from the electronics which we use in our day-to-day life, because the environment in the space is much harsher than the Earth. Firstly, the electronics in a space faces a high energy gamma radiation from the sun, cosmic rays and the other sources. So this radiation can flip the bits in the memories, and it can also cause the equipment malfunction. In the worst case, the high amount of radiation can damage the electronics and the equipments may stop working. Secondly, the temperature in the space can vary from the extreme cold to the extreme hot, which can cause the expansion and the contraction of the materials, and it can lead to the mechanical failure of the electronic components. So the material which is used in the electronic components should be able to withstand such extreme temperatures. Thirdly, there is a limited amount of power which is available in the space applications. So the electronic components should be designed in such a way that it consumes very little power. On top of that, to mitigate the effect of the radiation hardened electronic components are used. So for radiation hardening, the silicon devices are fabricated on top of the insulator or the sapphire. Further, to protect the electronics from the radiation, the additional shielding of lead tungsten or the polyethylene is provided. Moreover, these electronic systems are always used with the redundant backup systems, so that the critical function can be maintained even if there is a component failure. And further, during the communication, to mitigate the effect of the radiation, the error correcting techniques are always used. So by using all these techniques, the electronics in a space is able to withstand extreme conditions.